want to get excited when he's in his chair. She wants to play.
Doc eating gruel in his Bailey chair. He likes that dry dog food made in the gruel. So I can't feed him dry dog food because it gets hung in his esophagus. We're feeding canned and then this dry blended up.
With warm water.
With warm water. So how much do you make?
And then he gets his water
content.
That he needs. And we'll do 2 cups of dry and about 2.5 cups of warm water.
Put some elevated water bottles outside, but I don't think the dogs have figured out how to drink out of them yet.
He can drink water, and you just have to hold him up for 5 minutes after he drinks it.
5 minutes for water and 20 minutes after food?
Mm-hmm. So for the water, you don't have to put him in the chair. You can just lean his back up against you or something. Make him sit upright.
You just shifted to sit down better?
Move his tail around, yeah. It's kind of messy, isn't it, after being on the floor.
Likes it.
Yeah, he really likes this. His ears in it. Good boy. Wants every last bit of it. Alright. We gotta clean up your mess.
Is that pretty good stuff, Doc? Pretty good stuff. You like it? What do you think about that chair? You think you're a people now, don't you? He needs to sit about 20 minutes in this chair. You set the timer.
Sure, it all goes down.
And then we just sit for about 20 minutes and talk to him like have a dinner conversation.